welcome to our American Rhythm Dance Series. Today, it's all about swing. All right, guys, starting with our American Rhythm Swing Basic. As we said in rhythm style, very important, ready position, heels together, toes apart, and ladies are gonna start with the right foot, gentlemen with the left. So what's your part? We are gonna do a chassé triple step action to the side, but very, very, very small steps because this is one of our fastest rhythm dances. So we're gonna go triple step and triple to the other side. And now we will both go ahead and rock back with our free foot. Ladies with the right, gentlemen with the left. And we will put that on repeat. Practice it. Triple step, rock step. Triple step, a triple step. No matter what we do, we keep the basic with our feet. Rock step, triple step, triple step. If we get a little technical, small together, bigger. Small together, bigger, rock step. So we can honor our timing and be more playful with a three-quarter, quarter one action. And rock step, triple step, triple step, rock step. Now, what about doing that with a partner? See how it looks like. This is our basic on place. The handhold, as you see here, is a little different. We still have 4 points of contact, but this arm is lower, so that allows us to swing and sway a little bit more. And here we have the same. Shoulder blade connection, elbow connection, shoulder blade connection. Yeah? Let's demonstrate together. So we go triple step, change direction, rock away. Triple step, change direction, rock away. Triple step and triple step, rock step. Yes? So this is how our basic on place look, guys. But swing is a very rotation dance, right? So our normal basic, if the gentleman doesn't want to lead or initiate anything to the lady, will move clockwise. So ladies will stay more on place and gentlemen will go around. Triple step to create that. We keep on moving clockwise. And a little hint, looking at the direction helps too. Turn clockwise, triple step, rock step. So the gentleman will go big on the first triple, lady small. Now lady goes bigger, and we work our way around each other. Now, the signal for an underarm turn or all the fancy steps that we will learn in the future is whenever we rotate counterclockwise. So if we do a normal basic clockwise, and then my leader wants to give me a warning because it's very fast, he will rotate me counterclockwise and we will do what we do, what we call open break. We will break that arm apart to create space. And now from here is very easy to do the next step that we want to teach you today. Underarm turn, A, B, left and right. So we will go triple step, triple step. We face each other, triple step, triple step, rock step. Now as ladies, we do the hard work, but one little tip on the turns is to really think of keeping your triple step action, not turning like a ballerina turn or turning in one step. Keep on doing your triples to match with your gentlemen. And gentlemen, please follow your lady. So a small exercise now about swing. We want to create a lot of swing and pendulum action, right? We're in a very athletic position. Every sport you play, that means that our torso and our center is a little bit more forward weighted. And what we wanna do is swing our hips like we are a clock and we are going from the one side to the other, pendulum. So as you see, our heads stay stationary and our hips go from the left to the right. And I almost bring my hip bone and my rib cages together, feeling and activating every muscle while we dance. So we make it more playful, and every time we do our triple steps, we wanna slowly, slowly create that. So if we do it in our triple action, it's gonna be triple swing, pendulum action, triple swing the hips, triple swing the hip bones, rock step. So it's a very simple exercise. You need to do it a million times, but it's gonna help your swing look really, really, really good. Thank you a lot for joining us today. We hope you enjoyed, and please give us swing thumbs up so we can have more fun dancing with you guys. Mm-hmm.